I strongly recommend having a trainer or an animal behaviorist help you out with this. Avoid doing face greetings as they can be intimidating to some dogs. Start off by walking the dogs. Each dog has a person. When the dog seems comfortable, go to a neutral and safe place where they can be off-leash and free to run away from each other if needed. Next, have them meet outside the house a couple of times. Slowly let them into the house to play.